salmon pasta pesto. It's really, really easy, and I'm using Sackler pesto, which is just fantastic. And actually, I've got a couple of jars in the cupboard, perfect for lockdown and perfect to make loads of recipes with. But this is a really simple one. It all goes into one pot. So I've got 250 grams of pasta, and I'm using the little fusilli, but you can use shells or penne. Just use the thinnest sort of pasta you can get. So that's going to go in there. And then I've got about four spring onions. If you didn't have spring onions, you could just use any onion, just chop it up finely. It just cooks quite quickly and it tastes really nice and sort of fresh because we are sort of spring, even though we're in lockdown. I've got some green beans here because they're my daughter's favourite, but you could put broccoli in. The green beans are lovely. So I've got green beans, spring onions, a clove of garlic, which I'm just actually going to smash. Oh, like that. And get that into there. And then I've got a lemon. So I'm going to just grate the zest of my lemon. So I want the zest and the juice of it. I mean, it's just lovely, this, because it goes all in this. And it is literally like a 10-minute recipe. So there's my zest. And then try and not get the pips in. Take them out and squeeze my lovely lemon juice into there. A little bit more so it's nice and lemony, and pesto and lemon, basil and lemon is just gorgeous together. So then to that, I'm going to add 750ml of water. So 250 pasta, 750 water. And this will serve four people. And then a stock cube, which I'm just going to break up and put over the top. Right, so, and a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper. And then this goes, I'm going to put a lid on it, and I'm just going to put it on my little camping stove and bring that to the boil. Once it's come to the boil and you can hear it, you then lift off the lid and you're just going to keep stirring it. So you want to keep stirring it until this liquid has nearly dissolved, and it takes probably from now about 9 or 10 minutes. Just keep stirring away. So the liquid has pretty much dissolved, which took absolutely no time at all. There's still a little bit in it, and I've tasted my pasta and it's pretty perfect. If for any reason you think it's got too much bite, just add a tiny bit more water and let it sit for a minute longer. So to this now, I'm going to add my two favourite ingredients. The salmon, this lovely pink cubed salmon, which is just salmon fillet. And then my favourite thing, my Sackler pesto. Give it a good shake. And I love that sound of that pot. Oh, it smells delicious. So a good 2 tablespoons of pesto. I'm just going to stir that through. The smell is just incredible. And we're really pretty much cooked here, because what you don't want is that salmon to be overcooked. And it's cut into small cubes so that it just takes no time at all. If you didn't want salmon, if you just wanted to do it with veggies, it's absolutely delicious as well. So that is pretty cooked and lovely. It smells gorgeous. So to my pretty bowl, I'm going to put my beautiful salmon and pesto, like so. add a little grating of parmesan and just for good measure another little drizzle of this pesto because it is just so delicious. Ready to tuck in.